Welcome back to Let's Play The Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, heading back to the Groundbreaker. Let's take Parvati and Vicar Max, the ones I'm familiar with. Oh wait, the little thing. No, not Ellie, Parvati. Okay, there you go. I'll switch out for the other two at some point. I need to get better armor. For at least Felix. We need to head to the back bays.
Hey, that pad down there, with the lights off? There are people unloading a ship.
Probably another sublight contract haul.
Well, that's just talking to me.
Drugs, could be bootleg Aetherwave cartridges.
And they're just transferring cargo out where everyone can see?
Legal or not, somehow the company always has its paperwork in order.
Hmm. Alright, so I need to turn off that. MacRedd, why not? I search multiple. Trying to press control and alt and stuff. Nope. All right, good enough. So I keep hitting the wrong button.
Halcyon News. We interrupt your regularly scheduled advertisement for the following story.
Oh, is this it? Well, this is the way to the... Yeah.
Rizzo's knock you out far.
I know it's back over here in this elevator, which I didn't even see for a while.
Have you seen this man? Reward offered for information leading to the capture of noted terrorist Phineas Wells. Or any sightings of your local foreign embassy.
You'll never catch him, you dirty cuppers. MacRedd is rather close.
Hey MacRedd, were you expecting any company?
A neighbor from above approaches our realm. Back away now, or you'll parley with the king.
Can I parley with the king? Parleying should be alright. Hi.
Look at this ripe piece of meat just sizzling on the grill. Yum, yum. Time to feed the flames.
It's nothing personal.
Okay.
Promise.
Is this what carbon monoxide poisoning looks like? I don't think this deck is too well ventilated.
Speaking for myself, Captain, I am not of a mind to be murdered by a psychopath who plays with fire.
You came with the crew. Welcome. We got plenty of space to spread out, but only room for one captain.
Put that down before you incinerate the entire deck.
I know this ain't a toy, neighbor from above. It's a catalyst, just like me. Keep talking. I like the sound of your voice.
I'm here for some parts. Junlei sent me.
Right, sir. Just the parts. We'll be in and out in a jiff. You won't even know we were here.
Tennyson just keeps feeding the furnace, don't she? We're still playing with her last sacrifice out back with the crew.
What are you doing to that poor engineer?
We were just sitting in a circle, sucking down exhaust fumes and toasting to the memory of our brain cells, making this broken angel fly again.
Okay, then, can I grab that part then?
You don't just ask a king for a favor when you're standing in his court. You bring tribute, sacrifices, prophecy, shit like that.
I really don't want to pay him. I need to take out his bounty anyway. I'll be right back after I scrounge together some tribute then. You guys ready? Yeah, that happened pretty quickly. Using this.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, I didn't mean to do it that. Is that Vicar Max? I'm screwing this up. Gotcha. That was awkward as hell. I could have done that better. I'm a little out of practice, believe it or not. Wow. Well, we got him! wrong key. Yeah, I told you. There you go. Guys, all right? Nico pad. Oh my God, just pieces them. MacRedd's lighter. This lighter is proof that you have dealt with Captain Gunnar MacRedd and can claim his bounty from Commandant Sanita of Groundbreaker's Mardet Security Forces. Cool. Done. Montag? What's a Montag? Huh. Plasma. Consumes ammo faster to consume everything faster. That's pretty cool looking. Does a lot of damage too. It's gonna tell me that I need to take my inhaler. Like it always does. Yes. What do I want? Skills. Decisions. My lie wasn't that high, was it? We increase all, right? I'm still at that point. Competent. Terrifies area of effect. Has a chance to inflict terrify on nearby creatures when you kill one. Okay, cool. I like that. Okay. Done. Nothing else back here, okay. I'm gonna make a sweep of the area. Retrofitted heavy power armor. Shock cannon. Got a backpack. Silver tongue kid. Oh, really? This kit applies inspirational slogans and easy to... Let me look at it, because I can't see over that. Ordnance control helmet. It's a mod, right? Increases your dialogue and leadership skills. Applies inspirational slogans in easy-to-read locations, increasing dialogue and leadership skills. Now this goes to your armor. Huh. That's pretty interesting. Shock cannon. Yeah, this is stuff I can give my new people. Right, ordnance control helmet. 22. Yeah, no, that's good as what I have. I'll give it to somebody. Retrofitted heavy power armor. It should be repaired soon. Okay. Random leg. I'm overweight, that's why I'm going slow.
Even the proverbial unwashed masses would turn their noses up at this place. We'll cut them off.
Cut off their noses. Water resistant wear. Surprisingly effective against corrosive material. Farm friendly. Slightly more rugged than standard spacer wear. Legs. Medical drone. Coolant tank. And then we got stairs. I think I need to go sell stuff. Got an axe. Ever had an axe? I think so. For all your heavy-duty axing needs. Little miscellaneous stuff around here. So what are these? I guess to hold the mechanical things. They charge up on those pads, I guess. Yeah, because this is another pad just like it. Okay. This thing isn't gonna come alive and start attacking us, is it? Alright, so we've got some stairs down, we got stairs up in two other locations.
It's so cozy.
You think? It needs some work before it becomes cozy. Splash resistant lab outfit. Nothing on top. Plasma rifle. I guess nothing here is what we're looking for then. What's beyond the window? What do they got back there? I need to get to a shop and sell some of this stuff. Splash resistant. Laboratory outfit is designed mostly to resist stains, but it might incidentally resist damage. Too bad I can't have them hold my stuff as inventory. At least if you can, I don't know a way to do it. Other than to have them put it on. Let's get to a shop. I was not aware I was carrying so many things. Armory? Maybe I should buy some of this stuff. I don't know if I need armor. I know I need armor for, what's his name? Felix?
Welcome! Looking to give a beating or take one?
Assault rifle. Alright, well let's... yeah. Shock cannon, plasma rifle. Bolter pistol. Bolter pistol. /137 versus /189, yeah. So I have another grenade launcher. Tactical shotgun. Yeah, I would give a shotgun to someone else. Sawed-off shotguns, 173. Tactical shotguns, 238. Light, because I've got assault rifle and light assault rifle. Shock stick. Auto mag pistol. Alright, so... so I got two of these plasma rifles, I'll get rid of one. So I don't know, if a bolter pistol... does more damage than the plasma rifle. But then you've got the Montag, does more than anything. I'll sell these outfits. This is Parvati's and I think Vicar Max's original outfits. Like, I kind of don't want to get rid of them. Yeah, I'm not into this nicotine stuff. Or things that give you hangovers. Yeah. So these things weigh 0.5 pound each. So this can add up. Decreases the loss of weapon durability. I'm just gonna keep one of each for now. Keep my options open while getting my weight down. We need all these we can get. Oh, sell all the junk? Okay, good. Let me just take a look at something. So I'm using a light machine gun, Deadeye assault rifle, grenade launcher, and a plasma rifle. So I already have a plasma rifle. So let me sell the other plasma rifle. Deadeye assault rifle, light machine gun. The heavy machine gun here. So I'm probably going to give some of this stuff to, you know, other party members. Just sell this other plasma rifle here.
Itching to whack someone over the head? We can help with that.
Huh. I'm going to whack you with this extra plasma rifle. There you go. Thank you very much. Well, let's go back down. I can run again. Yay! I'm sure that doesn't help my dexterity or agility or whatever in combat, so... I don't even know what else we're gonna run into. Oh, wait. We can go back here. Oh. Some extra ammo. I'm like, where are you? Shall we go up? Can't spell groundbreaker without grunkin', why not? Oh, wait. Someone else. Someone back over there somewhere. Down below? Multiple bogeys. It looks like they're back from where we came from. Alright. Guys are making me nervous over here. Is that a heater? Oh, it looks like it's shorting out. I really want to get rid of everything out here. I don't want to be caught with our pants down. Just tilling the soil besides of my friends. Find a new friend. This worm fixation is screwing with our bottom line. Worm fixation? What are you talking about? I love this thing. Outlaw squad leader. Ready, guys?